Tsunade awakened! Herculean power bursts forth!
You guys are worthless! I'll beat you down here and now!
It's my honor to be given a chance to do battle with you.
Let's fight!
Things that I must protect.
Conditions fulfilled.
I'm great!
Mission success.
Yo!
To keep his word, a swirling new jutsu, the Rasengan!
Let's fight!
Here I go. Can you endure this?
Chakra.
Fulfilled.
Mission accomplished!
Mission success!
Tsunade, will you stay out of this?
Now you listen to me. If I do nothing else, I will protect this boy!
And why would you, one of the Sannin, risk your life to save a lowly Genin?
In order to protect my home, the village hidden in the leaves!
To protect the village?
Because this lowly little Genin has been chosen by fate to be Hokage someday.
What sort of half-baked daydream is that? Who cares about the Hokage? Only a fool would want that job.
Playing at Hokage?
Count me out, it's a fool's game.
Remember the Hokage that have come before, and all they risked to protect the Hidden Leaf and its people. It's only thanks to them that the village has survived, even prospered through such troubled times. This was their dream, and they were willing to gamble everything to achieve it, even their lives.
From now on, I'm gambling everything too. I'm putting my life on the line!
You poor fool. If you're so willing to throw your life away for one pathetic little brat, I'm happy to accommodate you.
Tsunade! Ah!
Time to wrap things up.
Summoning Jutsu!
Shaking strength of the Sannin!
Let's get started, shall we?
As of today, we are Sannin no more!
Let's fight!
You really think you can defeat me?
What? Finished already?
Acid slime!
Here I come!
Child's play! Get in my belly!
Fire stuff! Two flame bombs!
This is not good!
Don't lose concentration.
What's so funny?
I don't need you. Even if you won't heal my arms, there are other ways.
What?
And I will destroy the Leaf Village. Depend on it. I look forward to seeing you again. Until then, Tsunade, Jiraiya, my dear old friends.
Till next time.
They've escaped.
Grandma here's gonna be the next Hokage?
Is, something bothering you, Naruto?
Come on! Shouldn't the Hokage be kind and wise and everything? Like the old man used to be? And she's mean and greedy and not that smart. Nothing personal, but it's a big job and I'm not sure she's up for it.
All right, that's it. You and me, kid, outside!
Here we go. It's deja vu all over again.
I may not be perfect, but I'm Hokage now. So I'm not gonna waste my time on some little squirt like you.
Hey, quit calling me squirt, all right? Right now I'm just a kid, but I'll be Hokage myself one day!
You'll grow up to be a fine man, and a brilliant Hokage as well.
Yeah!
Okay, let's go home, everyone. To the Leaf Village.
mission success.